Hi, this is Amora Shams. I'm just going to show you some movements that you can learn in this course, which I call Become Belly Dancer in 20 Days. It's possible. Yes, you can. And these movements I'm going to show to you are movements with what we do in beginner and also advanced through the course. And at the end of the course, you achieve professional level if you're a great student. So if you are willing to do my course, you should see this. First, I will do isolations, basic wings, basic isolations, which are up, down, front, back, twist, side to side, rotations, shimmies, Bahia. With arabesque and bahia. And arabesque and bahia. The arabesque only. And ballet. Traveling steps with ballet. Shimmy through the space. Chasse flag. Mazoud. or Egyptian step. Twist, closing song. Fifi, abdu, step. Suhel, Zaki, step. Egyptian camel. And for last, a movement stand by random camel. And now we will do undulations. And with turning, and now circles. There are two types, which are and they call it Omi, some people. The eights, there are three which are vertical. Two variations. Horizontal. Other direction. Three D. One direction. Now moving the space with the circles. vertical. Direction. Another one. Horizontal. And the direction. And 3D. And now we will do another parts of the body, which we have the arms, which I will teach these ones. Pharaonic. I will also teach this one, which is Turkish style. Suharzaki style. Romantic. Pharaonic, we left at this before, this one is also pharaonic. And we also will do standard, like most of the schools. And Egyptian. Is the chest. We will do these movements, which are very basic. And there are certain other movements which I teach through the course. So these are the head movements I do for only beginners, which is in pharaonic. And the other movements of turning with the heads and all that, we do it further on in the course. And all the different folklore movements with another parts of accessoires, we will teach the shamadan, we'll teach the asaidi with the cane, we'll teach melaya with the Alexandrian dance, we'll teach the symbols, we'll teach the veil and the double veil and the Isis. And the sword. So it's a complete course. And for last one, the belly movements, which are most of you must know. I am very specialized in this since many years of my dancing career, and it's one of my specializations. The belly roll, the belly shimmy, and playing with the belly. To dance with the belly, what is called belly dance.